I'm Sergeant 12XU, and today we're headed to Alabama Hills, California, for a one-night camp trip with my dad, so stick around. The Alabama Hills are a range of hills and rock formations near the eastern slope of the Sierra Nevadas, west of Lone Pine in California. The Alabama Hills are a popular filming location for television and movie productions, especially westerns set in a rugged environment. Since the early 1920s, 150 movies and about a dozen television shows have been filmed there, including Tom Mix films, Hopalong Cassidy films, The Gene Autry Show, The Lone Ranger, and even Bonanza. After realizing that all the good spots were taken, we settled on this spot, which was obviously pretty popular with the rock climbers. Morning, I made some coffee and watched the sun come up. It's a shame we only got to spend one night here. It's a truly spectacular place. I'll have to come back.
Until next time, I'll see you on the trail.